What is up, everyone? Just doing a little quick video down here at the water. Yeah, look at how fast and high this is. Like to the bike path, eh? Like, this bike path will be closed in no time. We just think we were doing reviews down there in the summertime. Bloody crazy. And if it's this bad in the winter, like, nothing's frozen, we haven't got like any snow, this is gonna be bloody brutal. Look at how high it is to the bridge. That is bloody nuts. Holy shit, guys. Like, holy crap. I feel like I'm just gonna be swept away off of here. That is bloody high already. Oh, shit. I get the camera going just up here. I might post it on a little bit of that. Maybe get it posted on 15 adventures. But this is just bloody nuts. Sorry about the wind, y'all, but, you know. And I don't have my GoPro set up because I don't have a mic for it. But that is, like, the deepest I've seen this water. Other than in springtime. Everything is time. Oh damn. Whoa. That's deep actually. Oh, this winter. This springtime's gonna be fun. And we just got the e-bikes. That's a lot higher. See this night time, see it daytime. Yes, we posted on a little bit of that, because not many of you are on that one. Oh yeah, what a